Hey, I'm Neil Rutter, and I'm one of the regular climbers out here at Chippenham. I guess I'm a bit of a novice. I've been doing it about a year and a bit now, and a friend brought me into it Christmas before last. We were sitting around in his gym, and just he just said, "Do you want to come bouldering with me?" Hadn't never been before. Thought it sounded like it could be good fun. So we spent the afternoon at like bouldering centre, and I was hooked. He kept me coming back for more, and pair of us just got into it together. Physically broken, emotionally uplifted. I've just taped up my fingers because I keep running out of skin on them, and but skin regrows. My muscles ache briefly afterwards, and get stronger each week. I think the community keeps me coming back. We've got a great group of people here. I really just enjoy hanging out with everyone, and that part's really uplifting. We sort of get these brilliant moments where it's almost like a hive mind. You're working on a problem, and everyone gets stuck in and chips in together. And those moments are just brilliant. You know, leave feeling really uplifted. Probably just say do it. Now that's easy to say, isn't it? But I am afraid you've got into it. It's always easier if you've got someone to get you over that threshold and get you a toll. I'm so glad that he did, because I haven't looked back, and I'm absolutely loving it. I've got a great group of friends on the back of it. It would be nerve-wracking if I just decided maybe I should go along, but it's so easy to get involved. You don't have to have had prior experience to do bouldering, just turn up. So you're just fancying it and you're just wondering, what is it for me? I'll just say have a go. You never know, it may bite you like it did me.